your body grows bigger.
Your mind must flower.
It's great to learn,
'cause knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rock, the chip on the block of your favorite Schoolhouse Rock.
They say our solar system is centered round the sun. Nine planets large and small parading by. But somewhere out in space, there's another shining face that you might see some night up in the sky. Interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. The solar system is from a future world. She travels like a rocket with her comet. The sun, it's a lot of fun. It's a hot spot, it's a gas, hydrogen and helium in a big bright glowing mass. It's a star, it's a star. So Janet got an autograph. Mercury was near the sun, so Janet stopped by, but the mercury on Mercury was much too high. So Janet split for Venus, but on Venus she found she couldn't see a thing for all the clouds around. Earth looked exciting, kinda green and inviting, so Janet thought she'd give it a go. But the creatures on that planet looked so very weird to Janet, she didn't even dare to say hello. It's a bird, it's a plane, why it must be a UFO. But it was Interplanet Janet, she's a galaxy girl. The solar system is from a future world. She travels like a rocket with a comet team. And there's never been a planet Janet hasn't seen. No, there's never been a planet Janet hasn't seen. Mars is red and Jupiter's big, and Saturn shows off its rings.